10 lines on ISRO in English. ISRO stands for Indian Space Research Organization. It is a space agency of the Government of India. ISRO was founded on 15th August 1969. ISRO's headquarter is situated at Bangalore district of Karnataka in India. Kailaswadevu Sivan is the current 2020 chairman of ISRO. Department of Space is the parent organization of ISRO. ISRO works intending to explore space with the help of modern technologies. Some of its research centers are Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, National Atmospheric Research Laboratory, and Northeastern Space Application Center, etc. ISRO is equipped with SLV, PSLV, ASLV, GSLV, and other launch vehicles. ISRO has also worked with foreign space agencies to make joint space exploration.